Chapter 2B. Lydia Litvyak. Another famous woman was Lydia Litvyak, the fighter ace, also known as the White Lily of Stalingrad. Guards Junior Lieutenant Lydia Litvyak was the first female pilot to shoot down a German aircraft, and the first of two female fighter pilots to earn the title of fighter ace. She is counted among the most famous defenders of Stalingrad. Lydia Litvyak was born in Moscow on August 18, 1921. At 14, she attended a flying club, and 1 year later she made her first solo flight. After graduating from the Kherson Aviation School, she became a flight instructor at the Kalinin Air Club, and by the beginning of the war she had trained 45 pilots.
Год 41-й, начало июня, все еще живы, все.
As soon as the war broke out, she tried to join a military aviation unit, but was turned down because of lack of experience. After deliberately exaggerating her pre-war flight time, she joined the new all-female 586th Fighter Aviation Regiment, where she mastered the Yakovlev Yak-1 fighter aircraft. Lydia flew her first sortie over Saratov, north of Stalingrad. In September, she was transferred to the 437th Fighter Aviation Regiment of the 287th Fighter Aviation Division, 8th Air Army, Southeastern Front. This was a standard men's regiment fighting over Stalingrad. The unit was based at Srednaya Aktuba on the eastern bank of the Volga. Flying a Yak-1 with the number 32, Lydia would achieve considerable success. Regimental commander Boris Yeremin saw her as very aggressive, a born fighter pilot. Lydia scored her first two kills on 13 September, covering Stalingrad as 6th Army was beginning its storming of the city. That day, along with three other Yak-1s, she attacked a formation of Junkers Ju-88 bombers, escorted by Messerschmitt Bf-109s. Her first kill was a Ju-88, which fell in flames from the sky after several bursts. She shot down a Bf-109 on the tail of her squadron commander, Raisa Belyeva. The Bf-109 was piloted by fighter ace Staff Sergeant Erwin Meyer of the 2nd Staffel of Jagdgeschwader 53. Credited with 11 victories. Meyer parachuted from his aircraft, was captured by Soviet troops, and asked to see the ace who had shot him down. When he was taken to the young woman, the German pilot thought he was being made the butt of a joke. It was not until Lydia described each move of the fight to him in perfect detail that he knew that he had been shot down by a woman pilot. On September 14th, as the ground assault was in full swing and the Germans fell short of taking Stalingrad, she shot down another Me-109, sharing this victory with Yekaterina Badanova, the other woman fighter ace. The German pilot was Baron Leutnant Hans Fuss, who had 30 air victories and the Knight's Cross. Lydia Litvyak, along with the women pilots Budanova, Belyeva and Kuznetsova, stayed in the 437th Regiment for a short time only, mainly because it was equipped with Lag-3s rather than Yak-1s that the women flew, and was lacking the facilities to service the latter, so the four women were moved to the 9th Guards Fighter Regiment. From October 1942 until January 1943, they stayed in the Stalingrad area, serving in this famous unit commanded by Lev Shestakov, hero of the Soviet Union. At this time, at Lydia's request, a white lily was painted on the fuselage of her plane. Lilia, or Lily, was the diminutive for Lydia. She received the nickname White Lily of Stalingrad, and Lily became her radio call sign. In January 1943, as the 9th Guards Fighter Regiment was re-equipped with American-designed Bell P-39 era Cobras, the women were moved to the 296th Fighter Regiment, later the 73rd Guards Fighter Aviation Regiment, of Nikolai Baranov of the 8th Air Army, so they could still fly the Yaks. It was on 23rd of February, Lydia Litvyak was awarded the Order of the Red Star and made Junior Lieutenant. Her brilliant but short career continued at lightning speed. By the summer of 1943, having scored many new victories, she was already wounded several times and had to bail out and come back from behind German lines. On 13 June, she was appointed flight commander of the 3rd Aviation Squadron in the 73rd Guards Fighter Aviation Regiment. But, on the 1st of August, the plane with the White Lily did not come back to its base at Krasny Luch. It was Lydia's fourth sortie of the day, escorting a group of Aleutian Il-2 Stormovik ground attack aircraft. On the return trip, German fighters engaged her while she was attacking a large group of German bombers. Soviet pilot Ivan Borisenko recalled, "Lily just didn't see the Messerschmitt Bf 109s covering the bombers. A pair of them were diving on her when she saw them. She turned to meet them and then all disappeared behind a cloud. Borisenko saw her again through a gap in the clouds, her Yak-1 pouring smoke and pursued by as many as 8 Bf 109s. This was the last time she was ever seen."